It's not fair, you see. I shall never be king, and you shall never live to see another day.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Oh, look, Zazu, you made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that once the king gets through with you.
Scar?
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
So Robbie and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Oh, that was today? I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
And as the king's brother, you should be the first in line.
I was first in line till that little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my courtesy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Mufasa. Maybe it's you who shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, when it comes to the brains of the family, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
What am I gonna do with him?
Well, sire, you make a pretty handsome throw rug.
Zazu?
And just think about it. When he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Touches? What about that shadowy place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot more to being a king than getting your way all the time.
Hey, Dad, what are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to do. You see, Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. And as king, you need to understand that balance. Respect all creatures from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. Everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire, where are you? Sire!
Good morning, Sire.
Sire, there you are. Urgent news, hyenas in the Pride Lands.
Zazu, take some home.
Oh, can't I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you will be king. And you will be able to chase away those slobbery, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk.
guess what? I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, forgive me for not leaping for joy.
Bad back, you know. My dad just showed me the whole kingdom. I'm gonna rule it all.
Really? He didn't show you to be on that northern border, did he?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
Oh, he's absolutely right. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
Simba, I just can't.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops.
Whoa.
Oh, I've said too much. Well, I guess you'd have found out sooner or later, you being so bright and all. Just promise me you'll go to that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
That's a good lad. You go along and have fun, and remember, it's our little secret.
My friend.
Yeah, Whoa. It'd be too weird.
Sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not as long as I'm around.
In that case, you're fired.
Sorry, but only a king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm pretty sure you'll be a pretty pathetic king.
Not the way I see it.
Simba, Nala, where are you hiding? If you don't come out this instant, this isn't funny. I'm not laughing.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar!
Thus far, a rather uninspired thing.
Ha 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 ha! Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You'd rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
When I said that I...
No one's saying be there.
What I meant was that though.
No one's saying stop that.
We don't realize that sometimes.
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
That's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
Come. Everywhere you look, I'm standing in the spotlight.
Not yet.
Let every creature go to the and sing. Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be Houston's finest place.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
We just can't wait to be king.
Oh, I just can't wait.
Simba, Nala, or your royal pain in my tail feathers. Nimba, Sala.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius. It was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, Pinga. Stop that.
Pinga. Pinga again.
Come on. This is it. We made it.
This is really creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know. That's where I come in.
Zazu.
This is way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands. Very dangerous.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha ha ha!
Well, 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 Fonzo. What do we got here?
I don't know, Shenti. What do you think, Ed? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers.
A simple navigational error, let me assure you, we'll be leaving now.
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I'm Madam M, the King's Major Domo.
Looks more like the King's Major Dumbo.
And that would make you
the future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
What? You can't do anything to me.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me hyenas are nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers.
Slobbering?
Mangy?
And stupid?
Huh? Oh my, my. Look at the sun. It's time to go.
Not so fast, food.
How about some takeout? Make mine a cub sandwich.
Time to chow down.
Heads or tails?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Simba!
Roar!
That was it? Come on, do it again.
Roar! Roar!
Roar! Roar!
Silence. If you ever go near my son again.
Son? Son? That was your son? Did you know that?
Me? No. Did you?
No, of course not.
Ed?
Roar!
Dad,
I'm... You deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Let's go.
Did you hear me?
I thought you were very brave.
That lousy Mufasa won't be able to sit down for a week.
If it weren't for those pushy lions, we'd be running this joint.
Oh, surely we lions aren't that bad.
Oh, Scar, it's just you.
Yeah, we were afraid it was somebody important.
Yeah, you know, like Mufasa.
Oh, I just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa. Mufasa.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Hey, did you bring us anything to eat, Scar, buddy? Oh, pal?
Did you?
I don't really think you deserve this. I partially gift-wrapped those cubs for you.
Well, Scar, it wasn't like we were exactly alone.
Yeah. What do you expect us to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. I never thought hyenas essential. You're crude and unspeakably good. But maybe with a glimmer of potential, if allied with my vision and brain. Powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's necktie, but as thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. I can see from your vacant expression.
Ha, ha, ha.
The lights are not all on upstairs.
Ha, ha, ha.
But
ha,
we're talking ha, kings ha, in succession.
Ha, ha, ha.
Even you can't be caught unawares.
For the chance of a lifetime, be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing near.
Where do we teach?
Just listen to the teacher. I know it sounds sorted, but you'll be rewarded for that time given by you. And it just delicious square.
Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared.
For what?
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're going to kill him, and Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, la 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king.
Well, you said.
I will be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again!
All right!
Long live the king! Long live the king!
So prepare for the coup of the century. Prepared for the murkiest dance. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades denial is simply while I'll be. King disputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bare.
Be prepared.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I just wanted to be brave, like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not afraid of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I was afraid I may lose you.
Huh. I guess even kings get scared too. But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scarier.
That's because no one messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad, we're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
So whenever you feel alone, Just remember that those kings will always be there to judge. So will I.
Hela Hemamela, Hela Hemamela, Hela Hemamela, Hela.
It's your father. He has a marvelous surprise for you down in the gorge.
What is it?
If I told you, it would be a surprise now, would it?
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No, no, it's a sort of father-son thing. You wait here. I'll go get him.
I'll come with you.
No, no, no. You sit on the ledge. We wouldn't want another mishap like the hyenas, would we?
You know about that?
Simba, everybody knows.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Luckily, Daddy was there to save you. I want to look at that roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little roar, huh? Roar! Roar! Look at all those wildebeests. I'm so hungry. I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can I just pick off one of those sick ones?
You know the plan. We wait for the signal from Scar. Look, there he is. Come on, let's go.
Roar! Roar!
In the gorge! Simba's down there!
Simba? Simba? Scar! Brother! Help me!
Long live the king.
Ah!
Dad! Dad! Dad, come on, Dad. Come on, you gotta get up. Please, somebody, anybody, help me.
Simba, what have you done?
There were wildebeests. He tried to save me. It was an accident. I didn't mean for it.
No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead, and if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Oh, what will your mother think?
What am I
gonna
do?
Run! Run away and never return! Kill him.
Look, there he goes.
So go get him.
I ain't going out there. You go out there.
I ain't going out there. Ed?
Huh?
Yeah, he's good as dead there anyways.
And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Right. You hear that? If you ever come back, she'll kill you!
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba too, for me it's a deep, personal loss. So it's with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the depths of tragedy, we shall rise again in a new era, where lions and hyenas live together in a great and glorious future!
Better come look. I think it's still alive.
All right, what do we got here? Yikes, it's a lion! Run, Pumbaa, move it!
Oh, Timon, look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Hey, I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad thing after all. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I say brown is gold.
No, no, no. I mean he looks depressed.
Oh, what's he in here, kid?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. So where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible. I don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do to help?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, in times like this, my good old pal Timon here says to put your behind in the past.
No, no, no. It's you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no pass in the grave.
It means no worries.
Our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
Hakuna Matata. These two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Get over here.
Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
He was ashamed.
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How'd you feel?
Every time that I...
Pumbaa. Not in front of the parents.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Sing it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Gee, I'm starved.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a whole zebra.
Oh, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
Nah. Listen, kid. If you're gonna live with us, you gotta learn to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
It's a grub. What's it look like?
Gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy.
Okay, here goes. Hakuna Matata. Slimy? Yes, satisfying.
That's it.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy.
Matata,
Hakuna
Matata,
Hakuna
Matata,
Hakuna Matata.
Zazu, do brighten up. Sing some little more bounce to it.
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after.
No, anything but that. Oh, Zazu, I'm at the pinnacle. Yet the view is bleak. What is wrong with this picture?
You're in it, sire? Hey, boss.
What do you want?
We've got a bone to pick with you.
There's no food, no water.
Yeah, it's dinner time, and there ain't no stinking entrees.
Are you blaming me?
Oh, no.
No,
it's the Linuses.
Scar!
Oh, Nala, your timing couldn't be more perfect. My heavy room.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
You've just given me a wonderful idea.
You're the king. Control the hyenas.
The solution to my despair.
They're destroying the Pride Lands.
It's an error.
If we stop now, there's a chance for everything to be all right again. Are you listening to me?
It's time the king had a queen.
What are you talking about? Get away from me.
Oh, Nala, you know how I loathe violence. But one way or another, you will be mine.
Never, Scar. Never!
Nobody loved me, not even as a cub. Ah, there's the rub. What does my brother have that I don't?
Do you want the short list or the long?
Timon, ease up on the kid. He can't help himself. He got all that youthful energy. If you're catching my drift.
I'm always catching your drift, Pumbaa. And you, relax, will ya? It's time to bed down.
Yeah, we're in the jungle, the mighty jungle, and the lions sleep tonight.
No. Sorry, guys. We gotta move on. Something's not right here.
I'll tell you what's not right. Us traipsing around this jungle night after night in search of the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, we're gonna stay. Right, Pumbaa?
Huh? Oh, right.
Okay then,
Fine.
Timon.
Yeah?
Ever wonder what those sparkly dots up there are?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder. I know.
Oh, what are they?
They're fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up on that big bluish-black thing.
Oh, gee. I thought there were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything's gas.
Simba, what do you think?
Well, I always thought. I mean, never mind.
Oh, come on. We told you ours.
Well, someone once told me that the great kings of the past are up there watching over us.
Really?
Who told you something like that?
Pretty dumb, huh?
Aw, you're killing me. Was it something I said? You hear that?
What?
Carnivore sounds. You know, I bet Simba isn't too safe out there.
You better go protect him.
Yeah. Yeah, Simba, wait up! He's gonna eat me! Get her! Bite her head! Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you.
Nala? Is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba!
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yes, Pumbaa, this is Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Whoa, 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 time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, she knows you, but she wants to eat us, and everybody's okay with this?
Relax, Timon.
I can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lines crossed?
No, he is the rightful king.
The king? Your majesty?
Pumbaa, stop it.
He's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba!
Maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, can you excuse us for a bit?
It starts. You think you know a guy.
It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay. And you've repinned me again.
I really miss you.
I miss you too.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you! Them. Him. Her. Alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Ooh.
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
It's enough for this restless wanderer just to be with you.
Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful.
And there's much more you haven't even seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you just come back to Pride Rock?
And leave paradise?
Simba, Scarlet the Hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. But if you go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't go back.
Why?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it. So I worry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're beginning to sound like my father.
Good! At least one of us does!
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would it prove? Would it change anything? Will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll go right back.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope! Wrong again! He's alive. I'll show him to you. Come here. Look down there.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look harder.
Simba.
Father?
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, son. You must take your place in the great circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
No, wait, don't leave me. Please, don't leave me. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
But it's not always easy. I know what I have to do, but
It means facing my past.
Oh, what was that for?
It doesn't matter! It's in the past!
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh yes, the past can hurt, but the way I see it, you can either run from it, or you can learn from it. You see? So what are you going to do now?
I'm going back.
Good. Get out of here!
My kingdom, and if I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
Count us in too.
At your service, my liege.
Shh. Follow me.
We're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Talk about your fixer-upper. And hyenas. I hate hyenas. So what's the plan for getting past those guys?
Nala, rally the lionesses. You guys create a distraction. I'll deal with Scar.
Be careful.
Create a distraction? What did you want me to do? Put on a dress and dance the hula?
Here.
Where's your hunting buddy? They're not doing their job.
Scar, there's no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave Pyrrhon.
We're not going anywhere.
And you are sentencing us to death.
So be it.
If you were half the King Mufasa was.
I'm 10 times the King Mufasa was. No, Scar.
Mufasa?
Mufasa? No, it can't be. You're dead.
No, it's me, Mom.
Simba, you're alive. How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm almost surprised to see you. Alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba. You must understand the pressures of being king
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
I would, naturally. But there's one little problem. They think I'm king.
But we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Oh look, the cat came back.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What is he talking about?
So you haven't told them, your faithful subjects, your little secret? Well, here's your chance. Tell them who's really responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
He admits it! Murder!
No, it was an accident!
Looks like you found yourself in trouble again, Simba. This time, Daddy isn't here to save you. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Simba, please!
Tell them the truth!
I killed Mufasa.
You're the murderer!
Simba, please. I'm family. The hiding isn't a real enemy. It was all their idea. You wouldn't kill your uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. What can I do?
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes, of course. As you wish, Your Majesty. Ah, friends.
Friends. Friends. I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
No!
Who's that?